Good morning, my little dirt squirrels. How y'all doing today? So today we're gonna be loading trucks out with the material that we hogged out of these areas. We grubbed out a bunch of trees, a bunch of stumps, a bunch of brush, a bunch of vines, and we broke everything up to fit in the triaxles. Today we're gonna be bringing the triaxles in and we'll be loading these piles out and getting them off site. So that's what we'll be doing today, so stay tuned and we'll start poking away at it. You guys have a good day.
Yeah, you see that?
I've been doing now is just breaking everything up so it fits into a triangle so efficiently and I can get them in and out quick. I've gotten 4 loads out. It's 8:30, and then it's at 6, so a couple hours, but it takes them a good 40 minutes to do a turn. So that gives me a little time to break all this stuff up a little better so it fits the side of the truck. But I should have most of 90% of this out by the end of the day, if not all of it. As long as I keep breaking it up, making it manageable. Yeah, so I'm just breaking this stuff up, making a nice tight stockpile, going through, once I get it in a stockpile, just kind of smashing it with my thumb like that. That kind of just breaks up all the branches, makes it so they just kind of fit in the box a little better without too much sticking out. The first couple loads, I wasn't able to break it up because I hadn't been over there to break it up yet. So it was kind of painstaking to say the least, because we had to go ahead. We had to break everything up and load it. But now we're a little ahead of the game. We're starting to break stuff up, so we're making progress here. The next load, I'll probably put the camera outside. That'd be cool. This isn't the most exciting topic, I know. But it's fun to watch, and it's fun to do so. Thank you. stuff all the way. A lot of times I'll lift it up with my blade and my bucket and I'll walk it like that. Just a tip. It works with blocks, works with stumps, works with big trees, anything you can pick up with just your bucket. Use your blade as assistance. Rest it on your blade, lift it up, and then go ahead and put boom crusher on. That's how you do that. So, anyways, you guys have a good night. Have a good weekend. We'll see you on Monday.